नमस्कार। टुडे वी विल डू द कंक्लूडिंग पार्ट ऑफ द थ्योरी ऑफ नॉलेज। वी विल गो अ लिटिल बैक व्हाट वी हैव डन यस्टरडे। ओके, हियर वी हैव डन द जस्टिफिकेशन ऑफ नॉलेज। हियर वी आर सेइंग द क्लेम्स। ओके, द इन दिस द लॉजिक, सेंसरी परसेप्शन, रिविलेशन, फेथ, मेमोरी, कॉन्सर्स, intuition, self-awareness, equally reliable justifications. Okay, we have already discussed yesterday about all these points, that we should have all these things while we are telling about the knowledge. Now, use of coherence, correspondence, pragmatism and consensus as criteria of truth. So these all also we will see while we are saying about the knowledge. We use all these tools also, like the coherence, now correspondence, pragmatism and conscious about the truth. Now we have already said 100 teaching hours is also mandatory for education system, the policy where you are learning the theory of knowledge. Now, having followed the course, students should be competent to analyze their knowledge. Now, claims and respond knowledge issues in the context of different areas of knowledge and ways of knowing. How you are expressing, what are the ways through which you are knowing the knowledge, that is also very important for us. Now today we will be learning about the personal knowledge. It is a systematic assimilation of shared knowledge acquired in different areas of knowledge through a process that vary within disciplines. Means the while we are saying about personal knowledge, means whatever the knowledge I am having in myself, that will be also acquired or assimilate together with the others' knowledge also. Okay, we systematically assimilation of shared knowledge acquired in different areas of knowledge, means we whatever we share with each other. Suppose I am having A knowledge, you are having B, C, D, E, F. What we will do, we will cluster all this knowledge and then we will see what outcome we are getting about the knowledge. Maybe I am saying the same thing, the C and the E person also says the same thing, so it is repeating, so we will consider it as one. Okay, in that way, whatever the areas, different areas of knowledge through a process that vary within discipline, means each discipline, when we are saying about discipline, means the ease, each area and the ways through which we are acquiring the knowledge, that in different ways we are getting it from each other. We are getting from each other as a personal knowledge. Now it is a shared knowledge. It is the accumulation of bodies of knowledge in different areas of knowledge, the media and the society. When we are saying shared knowledge, means whatever knowledge we are getting through sharing, means the media. Sharing means WhatsApp. We are nowadays getting knowledge, something or the other we are getting every day from our friends, from our college, from the media, from any Facebook. So all these media things also we are getting from the others, which has been shared by someone or the other in the media. Okay, media here also is TV, internet, then books, newspapers, all these are also the media. Okay, we are getting knowledge from these all also. And we are gaining something, we are not losing anything. We are gaining something one or the other ways through which one knowledge has been shared to other one. Okay. Now, the knowledge framework is a scheme. This is a scheme actually. When we are sharing, when we are having some knowledge, we are giving someone, imparting someone, gathering the knowledge. And when we gather the knowledge, we have a huge amount of knowledge. When we work in a group, we share everything with each other, whether it is a vocal or through media. That contains five elements. Okay, when we say the framework, in the framework it is said that we have a certain framework through which we make a policy. Okay, here what are the tools? Scope is there, application is there, language is there, methodology is there, historical development is there, and the links to personal knowledge. Means here what is the scope, means whatever the area through which we are getting all these knowledges, and the application, when we are getting knowledge from somewhere or something, we apply it and we prove it, it is right, that application. Then language here means whatever language we are getting the knowledge, maybe the English, maybe Hindi, maybe any regional language, what you know. Okay, then methodology, whatever the method through which you are getting the knowledge, maybe vocal, maybe on TV, maybe video, audio, anything, maybe in the newspaper. Okay, historical development, when we say about historical development, when that means from the past to present, history means past. And when we say the historical development, means whatever has been done earlier and what is being done right now or going on, that knowledge also. Okay, and the links to personal knowledge, means whatever knowledge I am having myself, that is a personal knowledge. Thank you.